Relying on a map entrusted to them by Hubert, the Alliance Army sets their sights on the base belonging to those who slither in the dark. Beyond its entrance, they are met by a sprawling underground city.
A whole city, huh? The city without light.
Incredible. Who knew that there was such a vast space beneath the ground?
I can't even see the whole thing yet, but I'm already impressed. Just by that architecture in the back. Hey, Rhea. Good to see you here with us. Feeling better?
It's like an underground city. I've never seen buildings like these before.
Come on. Turn us around. Turn the camera.
It's like an ancient ruin. But not just because of its appearance.
How so, Lysithia?
I don't recall ever seeing architecture like this.
How about you, Rhea? In your old age, are you familiar with anything like this?
It is magnificent in a sense, but I could hardly call it beautiful. Even the air feels stagnant.
I don't know, that stuff in the background, it looks wonderfully mysterious. Almost magical. Maybe even technological, I'm not quite sure about that, though.
In any case, it seems like we need to go deeper. Let's look around and see if we can find some stairs.
Not to mention the ominous music in the background. Don't think I haven't noticed that. Rhea, is everything okay? Something on your mind?
No. It is simply...
Go on.
We must defeat those who slither in the dark, no matter what happens.
Don't worry, Rhea. We will.
But if my conjecture is correct, the one who they will wish to kill the most...
Is me.
Is you, dear child.
I love the way the music cut off there. Why me?
They are aware that you can use the sword of the Creator.
Yeah, and they don't like that. The sword can cut through space-time. It's pretty cool that way.
Your body houses the same power they once bestowed upon Nemesis.
Yeah. You know, I don't think I actually... have learned the true history behind the Sword of the Creator. I know Nemesis was able to use it. Because I guess they installed the Crest of Flames into him, maybe? Or was he born with it? Or did he steal it from Soth? Is the Crest of Flames Sothis's crest? And they stole it from her corpse. And then bestowed it upon Nemesis.
That is why I fear for you.
Don't worry, Rhea. I appreciate it, but... We'll protect each other. That's not much to go on.
Perhaps. Please forgive my errant thoughts.
Oh, Rhea.
Once this battle is over, I will explain everything. I will tell you all I know about who you really are.
I'm curious about how much you know. And even about things you know that I don't. Like, does she know that Sothis literally merged with me? Or does she think I was simply blessed by her? Here we are. That's some interesting looking, arrows on the floor. And a very interesting map. A Garthan soldier. Those who slither in the dark. Nice outfits. And of course they have Banshee. Yeah. A lot of arrows. Interesting. We're split between the four corners. Enemies. Oh, they have a golem. Maybe it is a little technological and magical. Oh boy. Those things are gonna be a pain to kill, I bet. 34 defense. But decently low resistance. 59 HP.
Obviously, 2 range.
And then they have Pavis and Aegis. Shoot, they have both of them. Definitely gotta break its barrier then. And we have Axebreaker. And Sword Fear. Oh, that one's not too big a deal, I suppose. Who's the boss here? Kylon. Are you the boss? You're the only one with a name that I can see. This is interesting. Is this like a door? I wonder what the arrows do. I'm sure someone will explain it to me. Alrighty then. Let's go ahead and pick our units. Alright, I've chosen my units. Trying to pick who the 12th would be was a little difficult, but I've decided on Seteth. Just because he's pretty strong in his own right. The other option being Shamir. But I think Seteth will be the better choice here. Alright, I'm happy with my placements and everything. Let's go ahead and get into it. Defeat the enemy commander. Only if one of them falls, huh? So Lady Rhea's not fighting for us?
For thousands of years, we have existed underground. Living on only that we might someday see our vengeance realized.
Tallis, it's been a while. What vengeance for, for getting defeated at the, what's it called again? I'm always forgetting the name of the valley. You know, the one where the fight with Nemesis took place, though.
Here and now, that vengeance is finally within our grasp. There is but one thing left to do.
What, kill me? Not gonna lie, I did not expect to hear dubstep in Fire Emblem.
Destroy them! Damn those who stand with that arrogant goddess to oblivion, away from the world of the living!
I won't say it's not fitting for the setting, though. And this situation.
Remove the binding spell of Titanus.
Uh-oh.
Let their metal bodies be drenched in blood.
Oh, the golems. Also, who are you calling Sothis? Sothis is not arrogant.
Hey, what are those big things?
Golems. Mechanical constructs.
Demonic beasts? No, I think not. They appear to have no will of their own. Someone must be controlling them.
Yep.
Initiate all that remain. We must advance our preparations.
All right. Still worried about these arrows. But I guess we'll see. All right, first things first. Let's, I group these three together because I still want to get both of their A support for Seteth if possible. How about this? Let's not go the opposite way of the arrows. Or should we, just to see what happens? Though... yeah, let's not.
I do this for all of us.
Damn it.
Guide me well.
Ooh, that's a problem. Send you. Send you, how far can you go? Okay, what is your range? Ridiculous, that's what it is. Right there. Now, curve shot. And, well, let's go with steel bow. I prefer to get the arrow guy. They are paler than other people have been. Seriously, I cannot believe we actually have dubstep in a Fire Emblem. That's amazing. Okay, yeah, throw run. Keep an eye on your movement while I'm at it. On all of the golems. There we are. Oh, and I didn't get any. I did not bring keys, did I? How many chests are there? Just the two. Let's see if I have enough keys. I could go back and buy some. Oh, good. I have two chest keys. That should be plenty then, right? Yeah. Oh, and you know, Thoron, or... shoot, am I already forgetting his name? Talus, was it? God damn it. I haven't seen him enough.
I'll do my best.
But I think he's inside there. Let's do this. Attack. And we'll go with, I don't know, fire. Don't want to waste the sublime sword of the creator sword on a mook here. Though I also don't want to waste that. Do you have high resistance? Well, ooh, actually, you know what? I might as well. Blue gang. That or, no, yeah. Or no, that or, Frozen Lance. We'll do Frozen Lance. No, we won't. We'll do Blue gang. Good job, Marion. Bokano, can you do it one hit? No, you can't. Ragnarok? Damn, it's so close. Not even you.
My orders?
Or I can just use a silver bow. And let Violet focus on opening the,
how about a curtsy?
The chest. That's an option too, I suppose. Chest key. Trade with the concoction. Bow of Zoltan. I do have an axe of Zoltan, I think. A magnificent bow forged by the legendary artisan Zoltan. Beautiful. Maybe I'll give that to Leonie or Bernie or someone. Probably Bernie.
At the ready.
Oh, you know, I could take you out. Wait, what happened to... I always do that. All right.
What's the plan?
I know, Sylvain, can you take him out? Maybe not. Hit him anyways. Wait there. Steel bow would do it. You see, they're very pale.
Sorry, but I must.
Maybe it's from just living underground, though. That's always a possibility.
Let's make this quick.
Hey, Lysithia, do you wanna destroy him? Oh, fuck. You only have 4 lunas, though. And a miasma would suffice. This is her fight after all, first and foremost. This is like Scythia's battle.
Leave it to me.
Onward.
What do you have? Oh, you're a brawler. 29 speed. Definitely don't want to let you get first shot in. That would be bad. Oh! Who's in range of you? Is it you? That's no good. Wait. It's only a 30% hit chance, though. We'll let it stand. You actually hurt her. Good job. 1 damage. Poor guy.
Only thorns left on this rose.
Now send back the iron sword. Don't be mean to Bernie. I won't forgive you. Good job, Flayne. Or Sethlane, as I should say here. Just to piss them off. Child of the goddess. Can you finish him? With that, you can. Go, blessed bow. Damn it, Leonie. I didn't want you to crit.
All right, who's next?
Wanted to give the kill to Byleth.
There's more work.
Oh well. All right, Byleth. You three. Huh. Thought one of you needed healing. Guess not. Oh, it's Marianne herself who needs the little healing. I see. Hmm. 80%, that's pretty good.
Sorry, but it's you or me.
More defense. Excellent. What's your range? Alright, we're good.
Be careful.
Bernie. Take him out. Actually, can you do it in one blow? Parthia, damn it. No, you cannot. But so be it. Oh, damn. You could do it, though. Yeah, all that time I wasn't using him, Seth went and got strong. Okay, looks like he's safe. Bernie. Oh yeah, go ahead and attack this one instead. And just wait there. Lysithia. Yeah, keep going this way. Rendezvous with them. Who can you attack? God, I love her range. She has more range than even my archers. Even Bernie doesn't have that kind of range, I think. It's utterly ridiculous. I love it. Shoving it. Oh, we don't want to. I keep doing that, I swear. We don't want to trigger them yet. And. Right, you're the other one. Looks like I can't help but. Trigger him. Ooh, I could take him out, maybe. I don't know. What's you? No. Still gotta watch out for this grappler as well. What if she goes this way? What about him? Oh, actually, he should be fine. It still raises the problem once more of this douche. I wouldn't be able to finish him off either with Raphael there. I'll have to come up with another solution. Maybe I can lure him out. If I can lure him in, I can more freely deal with the grappler. What about you two? Now the flyer there is out of range, unfortunately. Oh, the void. Oh, he's coming this way now. Interesting choice. Guess Marianne doesn't need healing anymore. Yeah, if no one else, Lysithia here can take him out. Oh, speaking of which. Seriously, Lysithia, what the hell? That's just not fair. Ooh. 52. Goodbye.
I've got no time for mercy.
No, you don't. Not against these bastards who messed with you. That takes care of that problem. Good. Now I can freely deal with him, maybe. For you guys, let's see, Seteth. Okay, Titanius, not in range yet. We also, let's deal with you. None of you guys are probably in range. Let's just give this one to you, Bernie. So why not? Parthia, it is.
Really good, huh?
Very good, I'd say. Nice.
Like fighting solid.
You know, she has so many wonderful abilities I haven't even used. Huh. can't go down the stairs, or is it just you don't have the movement for it? That's fine. Might as well go this way, I guess. No, let's actually see about that. Who had the key? Oh, this one's broken. I see. Well, go ahead and heal Marianne. I mean, Marianne, heal Bernie. It's for you guys. Looks like your range is nothing to be concerned about.
Output gradually, ooh, depending on the amount of magical energy charged. I don't care if we destroy Shambhala, so long as our goals are fulfilled.
Uh-oh. That doesn't sound good. Fiskum, could that be the, Oh yeah, look at that. Mysterious object that attacks automatically. Range 1 to 9. Magic 25. It's a similar ability to what caused the Javelin of Light. God, that's going to be problematic. Potentially. Hey, other doors. It doesn't look like there's chests in there, but then again, very possibly are. Looks like they're not revealing what's inside of them until after the fact. Alright, where are we? Let's go ahead and deal with you guys, I guess. Range. Even you're out of range, huh? Well, shoot. Of course, that terrain can't be crossed. I could move up if I put myself at risk for the magical attack. That might do it. But do I want... two resistance, Claude. 14. Take, what, 9-ish damage? Okay, then. I was kind of hoping he'd also be able to attack one of them. Always at it, but I guess not. Hopefully the avoidance will help. And you won't be able to really help either. There we go.
This for all of us.
There you go, Bernie. Now you can get down the stairs. Lysithia. Ooh, I wonder, could you... Yes. Yes, you can. Why don't you go for it? I love you, Lysithia. What's that? He has a barrier. Fuck his barrier. That's what Lysithia says. Let's do Excalibur. Finish him off with, Hopefully we're okay. Let's do Nosferatu just in case, though.
Winning is what matters.
This time, send back the steel sword. She should be fine. I'll send you as well, Raphael.
So close.
Good dodge, Claude. Oh, he's coming. Guess he didn't like being attacked. Good heal, Dorothea. No, you're fine. But you should back off, maybe. Let's see. Guess heal will have to do. Oh, thank you, Cressa Sethlane. That really helped. That will do it. Hey! Oh, he has vantage.
Should have seen that coming.
Good thing I didn't attack with Dorothea. Hey, he can't get up the stairs. That's fucking great. You want another taste of me? Is that what you want? I'm willing to give it to you. Actually. Oh yeah, let's just give it to you. Maybe break that that barrier. Oh, no, let's damage a few of them to then hit him once and for all with a gambit. Or I could just kill him. With Lysithia can solo him. Because that's just who she is. There we go.
Hold the grudge if you must. Ah! Ah! We're all desperate, aren't we?
I could say that. Ooh, yes, Gambit. Does work. Not my preference, but it'll work.
Let us out.
Oh, I got it.
Damn it, he has guard. But it did its job. And Blaze will help.
Things rolling.
Two down. One to go. Do you have this set, Tuff? Or do you need help? Damn it. What about with the combat art? Nope. Looks like I gotta use the gambit. I guess he has two uses of it, I think.
No.
A Garthium. Oh, don't think I've seen that before. Sounds awesome, but... Alright, do you guys want to clear this group out then? I'm sure you're more than capable of doing so. Alright, what do you guys have? Magic, magic. 35. 37. Need some with high resistance. So either you or Marianne. So Marianne can also hit back with the... Actually, no, you have Nosferatu as well. There you go. You could even silence one of them if you wanted. But I'll let them both attack. I see where you are. Come at me, Golem. Oh, he gave up on the Lysithia. To be fair, running away is the smart move. Oh, no, I could finish him off if I really wanted. Gambit. Ooh. Why don't... actually, what do you guys have first? Okay. Yeah, hit him with this one with poisoned arrows first. Actually, will that still damage his, even if it doesn't do damage, will it still, affect his barrier? Well, let's find out, I guess.
Are you ready?
Yes, yes, it does. Good. And then... we can knock it out with Gambit Resonant Lightning.
I will cover you. Use what you have.
Get more of that Agarthium, which I hope I actually get to use for something cool. Not sure what it's for. Well, we might as well have Lysithia finish him off, I guess. No reason to drag it out. It was, yeah, I'll just finish with the Seraphim. It was nice knowing you.
No time to slow down.
Yeah, those are definitely mechanical constructs. More so than just magical golems. Once I got a nice close look at it just there. All right. You. How do we want to handle this? Silver Axe? Sure. Surprisingly technologically advanced, these snakes who slither in the dark. Okay. So close. Well, how about Ragnarok? That'll do it. And even if he crits, he can't kill Sylvain, so. Oh, hey. Nice. Seal resistance. Oh, that's one that prevents you from getting silenced, isn't it? If I remember correctly. The Axe of Zoltan. Goodbye.
I'm hurt, but I'm with you.
good. Alright, let's take you two out. Got those marked. Alright, Byleth. Oh, you can't finish him. They might as well hit this one. It missed. And... oh, damn, that's not strong enough. Sparthia? No, it isn't. Color me surprised. With the inexhaustible 26. Oh, not on its own, at least. Close. We'll do Silverbone, let Bernie finish if you don't crit. That's what I like to see.
Sorry, but this is cool. Still here. Fun to watch.
And are you in range to, yep. Let's see which one needs the most, I would say. Yeah, definitely Claude.
Sorry.
All right, Seteth, just stay there for now. No one left on that side. Do any of you have a key? You do. There we go. Nice. Damn it, one shy. That sucks. Uh-oh, here he comes. Oh, or not. Wait, was he always there? Or am I going crazy, or did he just appear? This Titanus. Well, it is a problem. So is that, actually. Ignoring you for a second. Not as effective as I would like. And I prefer not to let him do that. But this would work. Gambit. Blaze.
I've got another option.
Nice. Byleth. Finishes barrier.
I can help. It's time.
Beautiful. How much are they gonna actually do to Byleth? She should survive with the combination of, she might actually be able to survive even without Nosferatu, but with Nosferatu, I think she's fine. Ooh, actually though, I'm not sure what those are gonna do, but if they hit her, that would... no, with Nosferatu, she should be fine. Probably should have just finished him off with Marianne. Well, she'll get him. Alright, Dorothea. Really? Damn it. It'll still probably be quicker to go this way.
Lovely timing.
Alright, let's see what I want you to do. Damn, they're actually out of your range. We could go this way. Take him out. Be relatively trivial for you. What about these two, though? Yeah? I would do it. Finish him.
It's done.
The only one in my group who's capable of being a lone warrior like this.
I aspire to be my best.
God, she's amazing. I say it all the time, but it just gets more and more true. Now let's open this up. If I have a key. Shoot, I do not. Well then. It is a problem.
At the ready.
Can't heal anyone? Alrighty then. Attacking Bernie? How dare you? It's unforgivable. Here, I was worried about them even hitting her. A foolish worry indeed. Alright, I'd say he's probably the priority since his barrier is down. But I do need to defeat him with every blow, if possible. Like that. Good work. I love this music. Inexhaustible. Damn, it's not enough. Not enough. Someone else will have to do it. What about you, Marianne? Thoron's not enough. Aura? So very close. How about you, Bernie? It's Parthia or Brave Bow or Silver Bow. Damn it. Alright, can we deal with these guys? Oh, damn, nice. Yeah, do that. Let's do that.
I won't allow it.
Good job, Seteth. Hilda. Damn it. Should have kept him in position. In fact, you know what? We will keep him in position because I
shall we
guide me well.
Want them all to get experience together. Yeah. You go first.
That is all.
Yeah, this time go back.
I do this for all of us.
Go for it, Bernie. That's what I wanted to see. No, I could count on you.
Amazing.
Nice. All right. As for you,
I'll do my best.
Combination of Thoron. And Leonie should be more than sufficient.
My skill.
My orders?
Yep, perfect. For whatever reason, I didn't back off Leonie one extra space. That was silly of me.
Difference?
At the ready.
Uh-oh. Don't you dare hurt Bernie. Don't even think about it. 72. Oh, get off the enemies.
What's Sylvain? The
plan? If you physic Bernie. Oh, she's fully health. Fully healed. All right, we need to go back.
My orders?
All right, it worked out
I'll make you proud,
this time, I think.
How about a curtsy? I'm impressed.
Yeah. I would say it worked out quite nicely. Compared to the last time. Finish him, Claude.
Sorry, but I must. What's the plan?
Alrighty. Lysithia. Could, let's ignore you for a second.
Let's make this
certainly.
Quick.
Nope, he's just out of range. So be it. Dorothea?
More fighting.
Look at that, it's even a slidey door.
Onward.
With these guys, axe and swordsman, and even a lance. Flayne is definitely not who I want to take the blow. Raphael, maybe. What's their speed? No, they're way too fast. They'll definitely get two attacks in. 45. 54. So 54 versus his 31 defense. Actually, he might be able to survive.
Leave it to me.
Try and make sure he doesn't actually kill them, though. There we go. That thing keeps missing. Hey! Oh, that might do it. Well, he survived, though. That's good. I wonder why they didn't do the axe. That'll also work.
That's another one.
He only needed one of the two to hit. Alright, Flayne. You're up first. With, let's see, Cutting Gale, Excalibur, Nosferatu. We'll do Cutting Gale. Unless. Yeah, no, we'll do Cutting Gale. and then finish him.
Will this ever end?
And obviously, my Scythia is more than capable of finishing him on her own. Goodbye.
I've got no
slithery one. All right, let's see you.
What's my strategy?
Blast him with magic. You know, one short. That'll do.
Allow me to demonstrate. All is going to plan.
Let's see who else has a key. I need to get in that other room. Bernie. Just you, Bernie. Alright. Send the trio then. And Hilda. No needs healing? Alrighty then. Except for you, of course.
I owe you.
And Claude, you stick here. We should definitely never let anyone, except for Lysithia, be less than a group of three. Another one. Yeah, they keep coming. Wonder if it's the arrows, maybe. I don't know. Something. Well, for now, let's focus on getting you three over here. Do we want to waste a key on that door? No. Let's go ahead and get this one. Hello. Odd item. Mysterious object built using ancient technology. Interesting. Oh, hey, that opened both doors. That's good. Get the fist users. I think. Yeah, she can't kill anyone. Damn it, though. That's not enough. Nor is that. Alright, Byleth, what can you do for me? That'll work.
Here is something to believe. Yeah! There's no turning back.
Nice. Wow, that range. There we go, that's better.
That's the spirit.
Glorious.
Those awful weapons have been stopped. They were being controlled from that facility.
Oh, hey, fantastic.
Yeah.
would like to deal with you too. Well, it looks like there's no problem here, though. 20% to hit, and even if you do, barely does anything to her. Oh, Byleth. You're becoming a goddess indeed. As for you guys, then, instead of opening this pointless door, let's just go around.
Still in it.
Yeah. Makes me wonder what's in here, though. Maybe that controls the golems? That'd be nice. Turn these things off. What is he gonna do right now? Oh, we can just get out of his way. That'll work. Take you out. I don't like that crit chance. Or that hit chance. Looks like a melee attack will be better here. Oh, hell yeah. Damn it. 280s in a row? What even was that? Oh, talk about unlucky. All right, Claude, you've got this. Actually, do you have a three range? I don't remember. I don't think you do. Not without fail, not at least. Though, eh, what the hell. Let's not risk any more 80%s missing.
We're all desperate, aren't we?
Yeah, he's a boss as well. Yeah, heal, Seteth.
Apologies.
Are you already out of physics? Ooh, nice. Defiant res. Resistance. Hello, you.
It seems someone is trying to remove something. We better capture them first.
Capture them or kill them? God, the golems just keep coming.
More of those big things. Someone must be controlling them from somewhere nearby. That facility over there looks fishy.
Yeah, I thought so too.
I thought I caught sight of some suspicious movement.
That's what I've been heading towards already. But thank you, Claude. Alright. Ow.
I will destroy you.
I could have sworn I was out of his range.
Gotta use your head sometimes.
That altered his target. That's fine. Missed anyways. Alright, first things first, let's get rid of these golems, if we can. What do we have in here? Can't see. Damn it. There we go. Are they controlling in there? Well, probably this one. But we need to take out that one first. Nope. Uh-uh. Still nothing. All right, let's do Apocalyptic Flame. Really hoping it would crit. That's fine.
Lament your weakness. I can feel it.
Nice. They're actually. No, that would have means it would have been better to.
Guide me well.
Have you go. Or no. Oh, I see. She slowed him down. But that'll work. Silver Lance. Plus.
I won't allow it. Haven't withered.
Perfect. God, the other one's out of the range, though. I could warp someone to take him out, though. Or take her out. Maybe not the range. Let's see. But... Nah, you see, it wouldn't work. Shoot. Oh well.
You lost that one.
Still in it.
Onward.
Thanks.
Jumpling.
What's the plan?
It's also taking you out while I'm at it. I don't suppose. Brave Lance? Nope. Ah, this is a problem. Okay, let's deal with you first. One thing at a time.
More fighting.
Oh, you're already out of, gambits.
What's my strategy?
So are you. And so are you, lovely. Well, let's take you out. Doron isn't enough. Or Sagittate, for that matter. Not even inexhaustible. Alright, what about combat arts? Hexblade. There we go. 90 to hit, 60 damage.
Only thorns left on this rose.
Good job. But now, yeah, back off. I would love it if you could finish off that creature. Maybe not, though. Maybe you'll crit, maybe not. Looks like nope. All right, Byleth. Go ahead and finish it. It's gonna restore its shield next turn anyways. Alright, I could deal with you, or I could just deal with him.
I'm that much closer to my goal.
Good. No. Right there. Job, Sylvain.
I'll do my best.
Yes, yes, you will. Just those two, huh? I think you can settle for a heal then. Shit.
I clearly tried too hard. I'll just go rest up or something.
Oh, she doesn't die, though. That's interesting. That's interesting. But no. We're not gonna let her die. Not when we have Let's divine pulses her. Left. All right, this time, screw you, mage.
I can help too.
our strategy.
Sucker. Nice.
Aw, those big things have gone to sleep on
good.
Us. That'll make moving around a lot easier. A dead end? Or perhaps... No, if we worry about every little detail, we won't get anywhere.
What do you mean? Oh, Tullis, that was your name. I know I forgot earlier.
You!
What?
That is the leader of those who slither in the dark. We must go after him with all of our might.
Don't worry, we will. But he's in here, I think. Not Kylon. So, wait, are they still working, or...? No.
What's the plan?
Well, regardless,
at the ready.
I'm sure we'll be fine.
You got yourself killed. More bad.
I'll do my best.
There you go, Claude. There's that HP again. Alright, what have you got, man enemies? Ah, they're still working. Maybe it just means no new ones will come. Which is also acceptable, I guess.
I'll have to be clever.
Okay. Go ahead and hit him with the bolt axe. Good. And Seteth. Do you want to hit him with the, Actually, can you not kill him? Nah, it doesn't look like he can. Looks like Bernie could not kill him, maybe. Good. What? I didn't get support points. That's stupid.
Destiny unfurls.
There we go. I wonder why that one didn't. Maybe it's because they didn't have line of sight or something like that, or distance. I don't know. All right, you. And you. Let's see if we can't take out his shield. His barrier. Nope. No, certainly not. We can still finish him off, it looks like.
Maybe it... I must
Phyleth? Get him.
It's over. Allow me to demonstrate.
Glorious. Just took down a giant mechanical robot golem with a sword. Yes, it is. All right. I need to send Byleth over here. Let's go ahead and deal with you if we can. Gambit, you have left? Assault troops. No, hold on. You don't have any left. What about you, Marion? Group lightning. Yeah, why not?
Let's give this a try.
Hurt the other guy too. Right there. Alright, Sylvain. Or yeah.
Pull out all the stops.
There you go. I could actually possibly finish him off. Or finish off his barrier, rather. He's stuck in place, so that's good. Let's see if we can't eliminate one of his lives while we're at it. Maybe the Lance of Ruin? Or the Brave Lance? Shoot. Does not look like it. Ruined Sky. Still nothing. I doubt Monster Piercer counts. Might as well use the Lance of Ruin, I guess. Maybe a crit or something, I don't know. Nope. But his armor's broken, so that's what matters.
Leave it to me.
Oh, you're out of range. Shoot. I'll fortify then. Do I want to warp one of you? No, not really. Alright, Bryleth. Gotta make your way quite a long ways. Alright, one more turn until, well, we can get to that chest. In the meantime. We might as well deal with you. We could probably do better than that. There we go. Now let's take one hit. Once again, doesn't work. She doesn't seem to be able to get support with Seteth. Then watch. That does. It's weird. All right, Raphael. Let's see. I guess we might as well. I would like to break his shield after all, if I can. Of course, if I'm gonna do that. Marianne. Sylvain. Or Claude.
It's a bad time to die.
Okay, Claude has one, good.
Welcome tribute.
Good time for a secret scheme.
And let's see. Someone who will... Oh, damn, that didn't break that one. All right, then. No, we need to not kill it. Oh, no, we can. It still has plenty of health. Good. Now that's out of range. Okay, that wouldn't kill him, but it would break the shield. Good. Good. And now... you can finish him off. With fire or something.
Burn until we meet again. That took too much effort.
God, your levels have been great recently. Now what we have to do is collect everyone and then prepare for the final confrontation. Oh, and get this chest. Might as well do that now. Sword of Zoltan. Nice. We have the bow, the axe, and the sword. You have the Parthia, but I'll give you the bow as well. And as for the sword... 90 and 13. It's basically a heavier version of the Silver Sword Plus. Huh. Granted, it can also probably get to a plus version. Alrighty, here we are. Now, I'm not sure if this is actually the boss, but let's make sure we no dialogue. All right. And the turn there.
It all comes down to this.
Nope. So the boss is Talon. Phelan. Nice little torment in there, Flame. Alrighty then. Go ahead and hit him. And, where are you, Lysithia? There you are. Since this is your fight, most of all.
I'll protect it.
Oh, damn. The music suddenly stopped. Oh, there it is. Let's get the important characters that probably have dialogue. Namely, Lysithia, Flayne, Seteth, Claude, and Byleth. And Dorothea to open the door. There they are. Oh shit. No. Quake. The highest terror of dark magic attacks the entire battlefield except flyers. Holy fuck. Quake Sigma, actually. Death Gamma. Immediate dark magic, or intermediate dark magic, has a high crit rate. Yeah. Note to self. He's going to wreck some people. Let's hope that everyone can survive. I guess let's first take him out.
No time to slow down.
Good job. Then take you out.
Sorry, but I must.
Good. Then take. Damn it. 45. 50. Perfect.
That is all.
There we go. No damage. That's what we need. And finally. 25. 25. Not enough. What are they holding that's so powerful? 57 attack. Oh, but they're fast. I see. This might help. Break shot.
I'll make you proud.
Oh, even better.
Make a difference.
Way to go, Leonie.
There's more work.
Get that vengeance for Captain Gerald.
Let's see it in action. Keep it up.
All right, now step in here. Of course, he can respawn. Actually, what's his range? 1 to 3. Good to know. 1, 2, 3. All right, well, we have plenty of backtracks if we need them. Holy fuck. All right, Flayne. This is your moment. Still, though, at least he only has one of those. That's ridiculous. Actually, he only has 4 attacks in general. But it's probably enough. All right, well, let's see. Seteth. I do not like the crit chance, but let's find out. I'm gonna go back anyways.
Your eyes, hair, ears, and blood. We remember it all. We remember how you ruined us, how you stole our light and condemned us to eternal darkness.
What did you do to them? The saints, and I assume the elite heroes, and the, obviously Sothis and Rhea.
Now, suffer the wrath of the Agarthans!
The Agarthans. I wonder if I'll learn more about them in another route. Oh, hey. That's the wrong person. How did you... 1, 2, 3. Do you have... Oh, range plus one. Of course. Now, let's see what you have to say to Setef. Okay, it's the same thing. I think someone had mentioned.
I can see.
But we're gonna go back because I don't
guide me well. At the ready.
Want to kill him? See, that's too much. If I were to equip this, there we go.
Ha! It is laughable that base animals such as you would bear fangs at the likes of us.
So they're not humans necessarily.
I may be a base animal, but I have strong allies. Do you think you can beat Teach and the Sword of the Creator?
Probably not.
The Sword of the Creator. The blade given to Nemesis. Who do you really think is superior?
Who?
There's a big difference between the living and the dead. The fate of the future lies in the hands of the living.
You tell him, Claude.
Ah, too easy.
Nice dodge. I guess I don't have to waste a rewind on that. Like Scythia.
Let's make this quick.
Okay, no. Better. We'll give it to you. And then we'll let Pylas finish.
You're nothing but animals performing tricks in the hopes of pleasing the goddess. Never see the sunlight again.
What, are you gonna block out the sun?
Do not stand in my
shit
way.
Nice Aegis save. Alright. Now
what's my strategy?
I think that was the generic one. And if I said they doesn't have one, then there's almost, I doubt there's any of these people will have one. Considering of her relevance to the group. All right. Goodbye. Wait, is he out? Ha. He can't do anything. That's glorious. Goodbye.
So you have shown yourself, Felstar. Or should I say, Sophist?
Felstar. Interesting. But yes, yes, I have. And it's finally if someone who actually recognizes Byleth as Sothis.
I will spill every drop of blood in your body to fulfill the long-standing goal of the Agarthans.
Man, I can't forgive anyone who would harm a single hair on Sothis's head.
Here is something to believe in.
I love that it was a crit.
I'm stronger than before.
Yes, you are. Oh. I really want to know what their grudge against Sothis is, though. Way to go, Lysithia. Oof. victory. Oh no. Fuck.
It can't be.
Oh, I think whatever it is, it is.
For all Agarthans, let there be light.
Oh fuck, he's gonna nuke us all. Oh, it actually is a missile. I think. Now that I have a closer look at it. Yeah, run. That look from Byleth, though. Definitely some technology here. But it's like a magical technology, almost. Oh, Leia, Araya. Oh. Oh, another one. How many of them are there? No, Rhea. Fuck. Come on, Byleth. We'll be using Sothis's power.
It's coming down!
Well, crushed him to death. Rhea. He did it. That smile. He saved us. Maybe the last... Oh, fuck. Oh, no, a nemesis. Oh, no. Oh, fuck. Yep. Right out of the opening cutscene. Oh, I was about to say, I guess there isn't another chapter. What is it, Rhea?
Hang in there, Lady Rhea. Get her to her room, quickly!
Oh, yeah. The, injuries.
That's a serious injury. It's a miracle that she's even alive right now. I'll do what I can, but...
Goddess, please save Lady Rhea.
I'll do what I can.
All we can do now is pray.
Remember when this place was taken 5 years ago and a pure white beast appeared on the battlefield?
Pure white beast... Are you talking about the dragon, Lady Rhea?
I only caught a glimpse of it, but I didn't understand where it came from.
Oh, you didn't know. Only Byleth saw that, I guess.
There were rumors that the goddess sent it to protect the monastery. But now I know better. That beast was Rhea.
Yep. She tried to save me.
Did you know Rhea's true identity?
Yeah, I just assumed you did as well. Thinking back on it now, I suppose I did.
I once showed you a picture of a creature known as the Immaculate One.
Right.
Sedith confiscated it, saying it must have been one of Tomas's personal possessions.
Yeah, Sedith has done his best to protect Lady Rhea and, well, his and Flayn's secrets as well.
The beast that appeared back then looked just like it. So Rhea is the Immaculate One.
Yeah.
The book said that it was a servant of the goddess, but wouldn't it make sense if beasts like that are actually children of the goddess?
That seems to be where we're going with this. Though that means humans probably aren't. I mean, I think I said the moment I saw Sothis that she was probably a dragon. due to her heirs. Really, that was all it was based on. But, yeah.
Rhea is in a grim state right now. It's possible she may not make it.
Yeah. But I have hope.
But we have things we must ask her about. Once things calm down a little, let's go and see Rhea. Together.
I'll cast a couple recovers on her. Maybe
the
that'll help.
Can't be delayed any longer.
No. Not before we go into the final, what... Okay, there's definitely no one after Nemesis.